And a developing story this afternoon, a small plane crashed in Lake Arietta. That's over in Polk County in Auburndale. The FAA says two people were on board, and we've just learned from police that both of them have died. The plane was an amphibious aircraft, meaning it can take off from land or from the water. The NTSB and the Auburndale police are investigating what caused that crash.